kids. At Hirsch, we learn to be responsible for what we do and say.
This summer, we can show responsibility by remembering to read every day and log our minutes at scholastic.com. Our librarian, Ms. Della Cruz, will be very happy if we do this.
I heard we are already at the top 50 schools in the summer reading challenge. This is awesome.
You know what else is awesome? The third grade classes of Mrs. Leo, Mrs. Taylor, and Mrs. Fisher work in their costumes. They are here ready to perform a dance to the song The Lion Sleeps Tonight.
Oh.